this tutorial I'll show you how to do the steepest and least steep lines in LoggerPro. We've already put in some data. We have distance and time squared. This comes from acceleration due to gravity experiment. The third column is the uncertainty in the time squared, which has already been processed. On the graph you can see the error bars and the points. To put a line we press the linear fit button at the top menu bar, and that puts a line, and there's the slope and intercept. If you want to put a manual line, we press the curve fit button. This opens this curve fit window. Choose the linear fit, and then try fit. We will place the line on the points. We want to adjust the slope and the intercept, so we press manual and then OK. That then go back to the main window. You see here we have the line, we have the slope and the intercept. We want the line, the steepest line, to go through those two points. So we want to adjust the slope, make it steeper, to try and go through those points. So if we click the slope and then use the arrow buttons to toggle the slope up and down, we can move the slope, and also the same with the intercept. And we try to make it fit. And the slope adjustment is a bit rough. Jumps up too much. So we want to change it so the increment is smaller. So we click the box that opens this manual curves options, and we change the increment. Now when we do the slope, it goes by smaller amounts. We do the intercept, and we then slide the line up and down, making it steeper and changing the intercept until we get a reasonable line of that. We now repeat the whole procedure with the least steep line. We try fit again, go to manual, back to the main window, move the box down a bit. We now toggle the intercept, change the increment to make it go in smaller steps, try again, that's better, sliding it up, change the intercept. After a while you get quite good at this, but at first it takes a bit of time, and there it's almost there. Perhaps a little bit less steep. And that's that. There you are.